Hello everybody! I'm outside enjoying a beautiful day. The birds are chirping, the sun is out, and do you hear that sound? I think I hear some music. Follow me, let's go see what it is. Like a violin, but bigger. Can you tell us about your instrument?
The cello is very big, like you said. In fact, it is so big that it needs an end pin to help hold it up. But we will talk about that later. First, let's talk about the strings.
The cello has four strings, which make all of its sounds. The strings are held in place by a wooden piece called the bridge. The strings make sounds when the bow runs across the strings. It sounds like this. The cello can also make sounds without a bow. This is called plucking. These short sounds sound like this.
Now, what is down here that holds your cello?
At the bottom of the cello, there is a piece called the end pin. This pin can be adjusted to be longer or shorter, depending on how tall you want the cello to be. Having this adjustable pin makes holding the cello much easier when playing. Now, let's listen and watch the cello play the song, "Are You Sleeping?"